The air was more than human, and the heat was more than hungry, and the cars were square and spitting diesel fumes. The bulls were running wild because they're big and mean and sacred, and the children were playing cricket with no shoes. The next morning we woke up, man, with the 7-hour drive. Well, there we were stuck in Port Blair, where boats break and children stare. And there were so many fewer questions when stars were still just a hose to heaven. Mm-hmm. And there were so many fewer questions when stars were still just a hose to heaven. Disembarking from the port with no mistakes of any sort, moving south, the engine running smooth. Officials were quite friendly once we drowned them with our sweet talk, and we bribed them with our cigarettes and booze. The next morning we woke up, man, with the sunrise to the right. Moving back north to Port Blair, where boats break and children stare.